Did you know, on a given night, nearly 1,000 spectators attend a men's soccer game here at UCR? It's impressive, right? Well, when you consider that we have 22,000 members in our student body, maybe a little less. Do a little math, and that's just under 5% of us that attend and support our boys here at home. So, I decided to take the next 5 minutes to boost your tartan soul and make you one of those crazy, loud, cheering fans. But believe me, I understand. It seems strange to take 90 minutes of our day to watch 22 strangers kick the ball back and forth. But maybe we just need to get to know them a little better. Let me take a moment to allow you to peer into a day in the life of UCR's men's soccer.
Ladies and
gentlemen, shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better.
Still feeling hesitant? I get it. I can see how you wouldn't want to give up your dedicated Netflix time just to watch our boys fight for our standing in the NCAA. So, let me show you what you're missing.
We were all meant to shine as children. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, it's not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out, I'ma rip this till my bone pull out, till the roof comes on, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out, I'ma rip this till my bone pull out,
until the roof comes on.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
This kid's gonna be the best kid in the world. This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew.
I'm gonna show you how great I am. I have wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throw thunder in jail. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
Ladies, I forgot to mention one thing.
Okay, so why should UCR students come to watch you guys play?
You should come watch us play because we have some very good looking players.
Oh, okay.
Hey, my name is Adrian Kennett.
And I'm Marissa Voss, and we are part of the Media Directors team.
Hi, my name is Linda Ahn, and I am the Public Relations Manager.
Hi, I'm Angela, and I'm in charge of the Instagram.
Hi, I'm Shannon, and I'm in charge of the Facebook.
Hi, my name is Mateo.
I'm Rena.
And I'm Elva, and we're part of the marketing team.